So we're here at Mineral Bottom, just a little bit above Canyonlands.
These canoe chairs need to be strapped into these canoes, and it's easiest to do that when it's on land. Once the canoe chairs are strapped in, then we'll get them in the water and load them in the water. You don't want to load canoes on dry land. It's hard on boats and it's hard on backs. So canoe chairs in first, then we'll get them in the water, and then we'll start loading.